Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back, all you Fran fans. Welcome back to the Fran the Goons YouTube channel. Today, I got some big news. So basically, we've been off for about 5 days, haven't posted, right? But what's been going on is me and my mom, we took a road trip, baby. We took a road trip to New York City and Long Island, New York. And oh man, it has been lit, yo. So we come in. We stopped in Pennsylvania, you know, middle of nowhere, you know, hit a hotel, right? Quality Inn, very quality, you know. We stayed there for the night, and I would like to say that was really nice. I really enjoyed that. It was very good. Thank you, Quality Inn. I officially endorse you. But then the next morning we get up and we drive over to Flushing, New York, baby, and oh my gosh, it's lit, right? We get picked up by this guy. Shout out to Justin Umholtz, my mom's step cousin or something, you know. Drove us over to a train, hopping this train, right? And we got this guy sitting across from us, right? Oh, man. This guy, like, imagine mixing Danny DeVito with a worm and then putting on bulgy eyes or something. This kid was scary, man. He was reading the paper, he kept looking down, right? And he was freaking me out, okay? And then my mom here, she keeps going like, just weird stuff, man. I don't know. I don't really even know, man. And then, so we pull up into New York, right? And it's cold. It's cold as gnats, man. It's like negative 18 degrees up in there. And all the wind's going crazy because of all the buildings, right? So we get out of the train station, we're like, dude, we can't even do this. So we walk like 14 blocks to get some Broadway tickets, right? And we get the Broadway tickets, right? And then we have to walk back like 6 blocks to hit the show. And we go to Phantom of the Opera at the Majestic Theater. Lit, by the way. Oh my gosh. This was like amazing. Like, I went nuts. We were in the aisle seats in row 9, man. Like, it was crazy. I mean, we didn't really intend for that. They ran out of cheap tickets. So, you know. So we pull up there, and it's like lit, dude. It's crazy. And we pull up there, and we're like, let's go. Let's knock this out. Let's watch this. And then we finish, and we're like, damn, it is really cold. I don't even want to stay in New York City anymore. So we went and got some dinner, some pizza, right? And basically, it's Lazarus Pizza, but it's owned by a bunch of Mexican people. So we're like, what's going on? I don't think Lazara really owns this. And then we eat that pizza, and it's pretty good. It's pretty good pizza, man. And then we leave, and we hop on the train. And we're in the silent car of this train, man. So we get a smooth ride, man. We get a smooth ride. And then we get picked up by my mom's step cousin again, you know. And we pull up and we go to Long Island, not Rhode Island, Long Island, right? And it's like lit, because I'm there, and my great-grandma's there, and my great-aunt is there, and it's lit, yo. And we watch a movie, we watch Joy. Yeah, that movie's good. Watch that movie, you know. And we're getting all these good eats and stuff. And then she's like, yo, this is lit. And I'm like, yo, I know. And then we went to Applebee's, right? And it's like, Applebee's is good. Like, I don't care what anybody says about Applebee's 2 for 20 is not a date. If you're going on a date with your mom, Applebee's 2 for 20 is a date. So we go to Applebee's, right? It's pretty lit. And then we go shopping at like this best market. And I will say it's not the best market, but it's pretty good. You know, we get some food, right? And the guy working there is disgusting. I mean, I was like, dude, just take a shower, cut your hair, and shave. And he was like, no, I don't want to do that. I didn't actually say it, guys. I didn't actually say it. You know? And basically, we pull back up at the house, right? My great-grandmother's house, right? And the service there is trash. So, for all you people who, like, Snapchat me that, like, I didn't really respond to ever over the past couple days, that's just because it was really a hassle and I was with family, man. That's just the way it is. You know, so, not doing that, right? And then, next morning, wake up, you know, got a fresh pair of Meyer sweats on, right? And my mom's
cousins.
Yeah, my mom's cousin and her uncle pull up, right? And her aunt. They all pull up. And they're like, they're pretty lit, dude. We got this like 17-year-old kid. He's got an Abraham Lincoln beard, dude. And I know he's subbed. He knows who I'm talking about, man. And it's like a nice beard, dude. It's like, dang, man. And then there's this other kid. And this kid's lit too, dude. He's a pretty good memer, man. And their sister pulls up too, dude. And like, it's all lit. We're playing some piano, man. You know, we're prepping Fran the Goons, you know what I mean? We're getting ready. And we pull up, right? And they're like, yo, let's grab some pies. And I'm like, what y'all mean by pies? And they're like, it's pizza, dog. And I'm like, oh, that's my bad. I'm not from New York, right? And then, you know, we eat our pizza. And I'm like, what's on this pizza, dude? And they're like, these are sliced up meatballs, and these are onions, and these are sliced up sausages. And I'm like, that's weird. That's weird to me. I'm not used to that. But it was good, right? It was good stuff. And I was like, dang, they know what they're doing. So you know, we all get lit up in there with our pizza, right? And I mean, it's really, you know, it's really emotional for me, you know. Some of you may not believe this, but Fran, you know, Fran, I really do have a softer side, you know, and you know, beneath all the fame and glory, right, there's a heart, man. And I'm being torn apart, you know, looking at all these memories, right? All these things, man, and it's crazy. You know, we went to a cemetery for my great grandfather, man. It was just crazy, man. I haven't been out here in New York in like 4 years, man. It's, you know, I shed a couple tears, I gotta be honest, you know. And now I'm up in here, you know, with the mom, right? With Big K, you know.
Give me a little warning before I got my video.
With Special K, and and follow Katie's Creative Space. No, Coach Katie, Mom of Many. Katie's Creative Space Photography. You know, go get some dance lessons from her, whatever, you know. And basically, right, we're going down to Jersey, and we're gonna see another uncle and another aunt, and I think their kids too, her cousins. So it's all been pretty lit, you know. And like I've been saying, guys, t-shirts, I've been on vacation, so t-shirts isn't like main priority right now. But do not worry, you guys will all get your shirts. You'll all get your shirts. It just, I don't know, it might take a couple weeks, whatever, you know, whatever happens. We had Stockwell, you know, pulled out on us, so we had to find another way to get them. But we're going to do that. It's all good. You know, just as promised, especially all you guys who get down payments and everybody else, please, down payments would be especially, you know, loved and stuff. You know, this is just, it's just a way to get it going faster. You know, down payments will make this process faster. It'll make this process better. You'll get your shirts sooner. Also, if you think you're going to buy a shirt, please tell me, because if you think I'm going to have a lot of extra shirts that I'm selling, I really don't plan on that. So, like, if you're like, oh, is he actually selling shirts? I totally would get one. You got to tell me. You got to tell me if you want one. You can't pull out on me. You know, that's just the way it is. So, you know, get ready for the shirts. As always, keep on the lookout for the collab. We might do that. I don't know. We could do that over winter break. You know, I'll probably talk to Ryan about that. Me and Andy will talk to Ryan about that. We got a goon getting her car soon, so that'll make things a little bit easier too with, you know, dropping videos, hitting the collab, hitting all this crazy stuff, you know. And as always, much love for the fans. I love you guys. You keep me alive. Thank you for hitting the 100 subscriber mark. Thank you for hitting the 250 views mark on one of my videos. I love you guys so much. Thank you. Peace out.